Welcome to Mass General Imaging. We look forward to guiding you through your visit. We're glad you chose us. When you check in, we'll have you fill out some brief paperwork and may ask for a photo ID. We may ask you to repeat your information for your safety. We'll give you an ID bracelet and might ask you to change into hospital attire. A cardiac CT takes detailed images of your heart. We inject contrast through an IV to help us see the images more clearly. The entire exam usually takes about 90 minutes. Before a cardiac CT, we may put a nitroglycerin patch on your body and start an IV. The patch takes about 45 minutes to work. Please check your patient instructions to prepare for your exam. When it is time for your test, a technologist will bring you to the exam room and apply EKG leads on your chest to measure your heart rate. Technologists are specially trained to guide you through your exam. You can talk to your technologist at any time. They may ask you to lie still and hold your breath periodically to help get clear images. Technologists don't interpret images, so they can't tell you the results. After your exam, a radiologist reports what they see on your scans to your referring doctor. Your results will be available in Patient Gateway. Let us know if you have any questions. Your privacy and comfort are important to us. We look forward to welcoming you to Mass General Imaging. Visit massgeneralimaging.org for the most up-to-date information about our COVID-19 safety precautions.